what's everybody saying? It's M-Pulse. Anybody who watched my battle with Wheels, thank you. You're a good person. Watch it again and get other people to watch it. I had a great time battling Wheels at VRL4, my first official rap battle. So came up with the L, not fun. Definitely want to get a W next time, and this is why I'm here. I'm making this video to tell you guys about my next battle, which is against Jay Plord in December 2014. That's next fucking month. If you don't see this video right away, maybe it's this month. Maybe it's fucking tomorrow. You never know. Here's what I know so far. A cartoon rendering of Jay Plord. It's very accurate. That's what he looks like. And, so, what I know. In Jay Plord's last battle, he actually claims, or admits, whatever, that he sucks dick. Yeah. He really said that he sucked dick. It's not a good battling tactic, man. I'm glad it paid off for you, but I wouldn't try that again, you know? Another thing I know about Jay Plord, based on his last battle, is that he can't rap for shit. So, that's another thing to take into consideration when you're coming to watch this battle, is that he can't rap for shit. So, I mean, another conclusion that I've drawn is that he's awkward as fuck. Okay? Like, he just doesn't look right in a match. And he says awkward things. Like he sucks. Like he sucks dick. As I said. Okay. So basically, the reason I made this video was because my last battle didn't really get as much hype as I wanted it to. A lot of people watched it, and thanks again for all the support on YouTube, but it wasn't really as much of a turnout as I would have liked. So with no offense to Jay Plord, with a less popular opponent, I wanted to make a video to kind of hype things up and create tension, maybe, for our battle. So Jay Plord's gonna get bodied. I'm sorry that I made such a long video, but I hope you guys like it and come to the battle. The venue is usually Westside Charlie's for VRL. This is VRL 5, but Sua, as you all know, who hosts VRL, he is looking at a place in Wolfville for this venue, but stay posted and we'll let you know, and just get ready to see this fucking guy get bodied. He's gonna get bodied. It's a fucking game.